for those not familiar with mono, before stereo with two signals, left and right, there was only one signal in recorded music, and that was mono. There are a lot of interesting benefits. For example, when the Beatles mixed their albums, the Beatles attended the mono mixes of their albums and left the stereo mixes to be done after they left the studio. They thought it was sort of a gimmick in the early days of stereo. So the Beatles' mono mixes, for example, were exactly what the band themselves were hoping for. So this is an interesting experiment to just sort of see what we can do with the original recording, make a new mono mix of it, and see what people think of that coming off of a vinyl record. I just don't know.